Vice President Kamala Harris is coming to Texas this week. She'll be at a rally for Representative Colin Allred on Friday. He's challenging Senator Ted Cruz. The surprise visit will be Harris's first trip to Texas since being nominated. This will also be the first time Harris and Allred make a campaign appearance together on this election cycle.